Hi, everybody. Welcome to Pittsburgh. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Should be a fun five tonight. Eastern Conference collision. These two teams quite familiar with each other.
Well, when you play in the conference, it's the same as in division, really, now with the way the standings are. But these are really important points to have. If you don't get them, someone you're competing with gets them. You don't want that.
Opening faceoff just moments away. The Penguins start with possession as we are now underway. Along the half wall with the puck. Snaps one from the slot off the crossbar. What an opportunity right there.
Crosby's going to need earplugs every time he shoots the puck. All he hears is the ping off the goalpost.
Another stop by the goaltender.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
And now it's grabbed by Letang. And he slides it quickly to Guentzel. Pittsburgh's got it along the wall. The Devils get a hold of the puck along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Heischer. New Jersey's got a hold of the puck. Palmieri's carrying it ahead. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Moves it to Guentzel. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Moves it around along the half wall. Jabs the puck away. Taken along the wall by Schultz. Takes the pass. From the point, looks to make something happen. Scores! And Steel City's loving that!
This is the default move for the goaltender here. It's like every shot, he drops into the butterfly. He gets beaten clean here.
Pittsburgh's hard work in this opening period pays off.
Right when the anthem finished, these guys were on it. They've done a really terrific job and are well rewarded for that first goal.
He is fifth of the season.
On the attack along the boards. Now a quick pass to Kapanen. Handles the pass in the corner. And that one's stopped.
Time of the goal. 5 minutes, 40 seconds.
Pittsburgh's capitalized on their offensive abilities here in this first period. New Jersey's got a hold of the puck. Mueller's taking it from his own end. And they fail to go tape to tape. Oh, what a hit! The Penguins get a hold of the puck in their own end. New Jersey's gained possession. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Shot denies him with the blocker. What a stop by Murray.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
He says, let's get physical on that play. Hangs onto the puck. On the doorstep, stopped by the goaltender. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
Now we'll get another look at this. That's a good shot, but the goalie's getting the blocker up to make the save.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The Penguins have taken a 1-0 lead. New Jersey's got a hold of the puck off the draw and tries to make a diagonal pass to Zajac. Oh, I think he wants that one back.
Didn't miss it by much. He gets lots on it, beats the goaltender, but just wide.
Quick pass to Dumoulin. A chance! Comes up with the stop. Here in the back half of this period, Pittsburgh's ahead 1-0. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Tanev. Centered out in front! Easily kicked away by the goalie. Quick feed to Saka. From the right side, takes the pass.
In the offensive zone with the puck. You know he's thinking about his next milestone that's sitting one goal away.
Takes the feed. And that goes off a player in front. Tanev's got it across the line. The Devils gain control of the puck against the wall. Strong defensive effort. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Stop that one.
Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
Pittsburgh's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. The Devils win the draw. Picked up along the boards by Severson. Palmieri's got it into offensive territory. Here's a chance. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Quick pass to Rust. Moves it quickly over to Crosby. The Penguins looking against the half wall. Here's a chance right in the slot, and they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Hammers a shot, and that one's turned away. Here in the late going of the frame, Pittsburgh's up one zip. New Jersey's got it in the defensive zone. The Devils play it along the boards. Maintains possession. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Taken by Kapanen. Into the attacking end. Right in front with the shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
You don't want to give up too many of these during the course of the game. The odd man rush puts the goalie on alert, but he makes a good stop.
The Penguins have been the better team so far in this first period. They've had multiple scoring opportunities, and as a result, have the lead.
1 minute left in the first period.
New Jersey's got it across the line. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Moves it to McCann. Puts it high.
Yeah, it sounds great. Hit the net, though, you got a better chance to score.
And the first period comes to an end. Just a lone goal is the difference so far as we conclude the first frame.
Did you know that season ticket holders get special discounts and access to insider information? Check our website for details.
Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Blackwood's been outstanding in this game so far. In the first period, he doesn't play like this, and this is a bigger spread in score.
Skates across the blue line. There's a shot. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. The Devils move the puck in the defensive zone. Pittsburgh's got possession at center. Nice zone entry from the right side. Great poke check on the reach. Along the wing up the neutral zone. They've got numbers. Lets the wrister fly. Gives them nothing in front. Into the offensive end now. Pokes the puck away. Receives the pass.
Change up.
Feeds it on over to Heischer. Here's a chance. Blocker save. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Works it across to McCann. Nice pass. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Quick pass to Mueller. Battle along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Mueller. Inside his own end, moves the puck. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. McCann's getting two for hooking.
So quickly into position, now the defensive player's got to scramble. He takes the hooking penalty.
New Jersey's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Well, you're always looking for scoring chances. You're not going to get anything better than this. A power play trailing by one. Chance to even the score up here on the power play.
Puck move back to the neutral zone.
51 seconds.
The Penguins have possession shorthanded. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. And they manage to clear it. Let's it fly! Misses a golden opportunity there.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Wrister. Oh, and he can thank his stick for that one. The Penguins will play it in their own end. Save made by the goalie.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Takes the feet at the back end. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it.
He had to be on top of his game to make that stop. That's a great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And the puck dies with the trapper save.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
The Penguins continue to lead in the second. They have been the busier team in the shot department, and as a result, they lead. Grabbed along the boards by Wood. Turns it away. Puck picked up by Palmieri. Right in front. Big stop by the keeper.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
And they move the puck out of harm's way. New Jersey's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it over to Palmieri. Carries it across the line. Shot, and he makes the save.
Murray's probably the one reason that this game is the way it is. His save percentage has been outstanding.
The Devils have it against the wall. Penalty expires with the one goal lead still intact. Nice job by the penalty killers.
Well, there are times you look for your power play at the very least to gain a little momentum. They needed a goal. Now they still trail by one back to even strength.
Good defensive effort to poke it away. Rocks him on the play. Couldn't connect on that pass. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. And now he moves it quickly to Aston Reese. Big play inside the defensive zone. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. Takes the feed. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. There's the stoppage of play. Let's see what the officials say.
You react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Face off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here.
What's the point of having somebody with a big howitzer of a shot if he never gets it on the net? Get the puck back there, let him shoot it.
And they get the puck out of harm's way. New Jersey's got a hold of it against the wall. Handles the puck and makes the save. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. The Devils take possession off the faceoff. Butcher's got it along the wing. Right on the doorstep and makes the save. Slides the puck over. And that banks off a stick. And he regains control of the puck. Decides to go to the backhand and puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. Puck cleared from the defensive end. The Devils scoop it up along the boards. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Hammers a shot, scores! Putting the power in power play.
Did just about everything right on that man advantage. They capitalized. Oh, the goalie's going east on a westbound street. That puck deflects off the defender and goes into the net.
Well, The setters will glide into the dot. New Jersey's won the draw in the neutral zone. The Devils carry it along the wall. Uses the force on that hit. Pinned up along the boards. Pucks it away in his own end. New Jersey's got the puck along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender. Here's a short pass to Rust. The Penguins take it across the blue line. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Rust's taking the puck behind the net. Here's a shot, makes the save.
Murray's right on top of this scoring chance. Nowhere for the puck to go.
Here in the later stages of this period, we are all tied up in this one. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Picked up along the wall by Severson. Across the line from center. Nice poke check. Slides it diagonally to Crosby. Gains the zone from the right. Excellent stick work on the play. Butcher's moving it ahead. Here they are on the attack. From the slot, wrist shot, scores, and they go up by one.
Tied no more. That's a big goal to be able to take the lead. You want money? You go to the bank. You want bread? You go to the store. You want goals? You get into the net. The rebound's there. He puts it away.
The Devils have gone up by one late here in this second.
You've worked this hard to get yourself into the lead. You don't want to give it back here in the last quarter of this period.
Puck grabbed by Carrick. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. The Penguins played along the wing. Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second. Playing big in the moment there. New Jersey's generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second. The Devils get a hold of the puck in their own end. Through center along the wing. Pokes the puck away. Sends the pass over. Referee's got his hand extended. He caught that trip right in front of him. Pedersen's not going to like the call, but the officials see tripping on the play.
I always found this a frustrating penalty to take. There's really no aggression to it. You're trying to steal the puck, but you end up clipping the guy down.
And he puts that one aside with ease. Still too close to call in this one as the second period comes to an end.
When the home team wins, you win $10 off at Rob's. When the home team wins, bring your tickets to any Rob's Sporting Goods for a coupon good for $10.
Third period is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down.
Must be redeemed within a week of the game.
Period action. Are you ready? I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. The Devils win the draw as this period is underway and their power play goes back to work. Moves the puck. The Penguins played along the boards. Good defensive stop with the poke check. New Jersey's on the attack. A chance right in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Palmieri's looking to make something happen here in the corner. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. The Devils gain possession along the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Quick feed to Heischer. He scores!
Add that power play goal to the earlier one. They've really done well with the extra man here. The power play cashes in. They move the puck around and get the puck right into the middle of the slot. He makes no mistake from there.
New Jersey's now widened the lead to 2 in this third period.
What's pretty interesting was one of the guys told me as they came out for the start of the third period, the coaches didn't come in. They left it to the players, wanted them to run that intermission by themselves.
Gets in front of it. Can't connect. Here's a chance in front. There's another stop.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second.
New Jersey's across the blue line. Manages to hang on. Solid hit on that play. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Stays with it. Shot in front. Big time stop. Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
Moves it to the offensive zone. Keeps hold of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Pratt. Too many bodies in the way. The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards. Looking for space inside the D zone. Strong defensive effort. Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. New Jersey's gained possession along the boards. Good hit on the play. Pittsburgh's playing it from the side. Loose puck battle along the boards. New Jersey's looking to break out. Over the line they come. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. Murray's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical. Blackwood's on top of this. That's an enormous stop on a scoring chance.
The Capitals are on the schedule for the next date here.
Yeah, it's fine for us to look ahead, but you really can't do that. You still got to finish the job at hand.
Pittsburgh's got the puck in the defensive end. Sherry's got it against the boards. Cuts to the front. The Devils have it from their own end. New Jersey's moving the puck through center ice. Smart defensive play there. The Penguins have it now. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. From the right side and up the middle. Pittsburgh's got the puck against the boards. Couldn't complete the play. The Devils gain control of the puck against the wall. He got all of that hit. Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. New Jersey's grabbed a hold of the puck. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. The Penguins gain control of it. Here they come up along the wing. Moves with the puck at the corner. The Devils move it ahead. Puck scooped up by Heischer. Takes a shot with the stop. Dumoulin's got it along the boards. Here's an odd man rush. Puts it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. He scores, and he's up and running this season.
Look at the relief on his face already. He hasn't even played many games, but you want this as early as you can. Once his puck bounces off the goaltender the first time, the shooter's the next guy in position. The D can't turn quick enough, and he puts it away into the net.
New Jersey's only continued to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They've scored at will and now are coasting home.
The Devils get a hold of the puck off the draw. New Jersey's on the attack. From the slot, denies him in front.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
New Jersey's got a hold of it along the wall. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Getzel's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air signaling penalty. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. And tripping looks to be the call, Ray.
Really a frustrating penalty to take because you're just fishing for the puck. You get your stick in the wrong spot, the guy goes down and you're toast every time.
And their first chance to use the man advantage.
They've worked on the power play a lot at practice over the last couple of days. This is their first one tonight, and they'll want to execute what they've worked on, which is to win the draw and start moving the puck.
Finds some space in the corner. Cuts into the paint. He scores!
The power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man. Play's job is to create shots, and if you can create them from the most dangerous areas of the ice, you're going to be successful. Dead center, in the slot, he doesn't miss.
Pittsburgh's still got to find two more goals, but they at least have one back.
That gives them a little bit of hope, and the bench seems to have come alive a little bit.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Moves it to Crosby. Makes his presence known on the ice. Taken along the wall by Letang. Here's a chance! Denied by the goaltender. They fight for it along the boards. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Here's a shot. Comes up with the stop. New Jersey's not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. The Penguins win it. A chance! And there's a save. Picked up along the boards by Severson. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attacker's out. They need a goal here big time. Under a minute to go in the third. Sends it in on the attack. Quick pass to Gensel. Fails to find the open man. Towards the gaping net and comes up empty. The Penguins have it against the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing. The Penguins have it from the corner. Takes a shot and that goes wide.
When the game is close, everybody's thinking they can make a difference.
He scores! Sidney Crosby, syndicate!
Well, it's certainly a high risk when you get your goalie out of the net, but the reward is great. You've got to find a goal. You're not able to do it with five skaters. You try with six, and they make it work.
The centermen glide into position. The Penguins win the draw here in the neutral zone. Pettersson's going to play it against the half wall. Gets a piece of it with the blocker. Pittsburgh's goalie is on the bench. The extra attacker has jumped into the play.
19 minutes, 36 seconds.
Extra attacker out here with the empty net on the line with his faceoff.
A lot of pressure on the centerman. You need the faceoff.
McCann's won the draw. Scooped up along the wall by Pettersson. Here's a short pass to McCann. Gives up the body for the block. Oh, what a stop! Sends a pass over. Fires to the empty net. Empty net goal, and everyone breathes a sigh of relief on one bench anyway.
Yeah, the one bench is pretty relieved right now. I mean, even their coaches looked at each other and just exhaled a little bit. Oh, now you got a couple of goal lead here with the empty netter. That should be enough to put this away.
New Jersey's added to their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're going to pressure you. You put it away with a easy one into the empty net.
And there's the final horn, bringing this one officially to an end.
Hey, even if it's only for one night, the streak is over. You can feel a little better about yourself. You don't have to go and hide your head when you go in for your coffee in the morning.
What sort of weight is that off your shoulder?
Well, you have pride. You want to win. I mean, this is demoralizing, game after game after game, loss after loss after loss.
But they found a way to get the W tonight. And that'll do it. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.